for decades. This magnificent whale swept through the oceans, a 67-foot gentle giant, causing no harm to other creatures. A rare hybrid of a blue whale and a fin whale, it would have made an awesome sight rising through the waves. But, as these shocking images show, the determination of one Icelandic whaler to kill it for profit meant its body has now been hacked pieces. The helpless animal was harpooned in international waters by men working for multi-millionaire Kristjan Loftsson, the small country's most notorious whaling magnate. They fired a harpoon from a state-of-the-art 90mm cannon, which embedded deep into the whale's flesh. It was then dragged back to a port north of the capital Reykjavik, strapped to the side of the whaling ship. Afterwards, the grim butchery began. Each whale caught by Loftsson's team is skinned, and the corpse is then fed into a huge mechanical saw to be rendered into gigantic slabs of meat. Blubber, bone and the whale's intestines are left to rot on the quay. Loftsson, who first went whale hunting aged 13 with his dad, has vowed to hunt more than 150 whales through the summer after a 2-year break caused by poor trading conditions. Over the next few months, ships belonging to his company Hvalur HF will be patrolling international waters to hit the target. More than 8,800 tons of whale meat and blubber were shipped to Japan the past decade, despite the ban on international trade in whale meat under Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species of Wild Fauna and Flora. But Loftsson has refused to bow to international condemnation. He is one of Iceland's richest men, after reportedly selling part of his company for £150 million earlier this year. Conservationists are calling for an immediate end to commercial whaling in Iceland, after Iceland's Marine Research Institute carried out genetic analysis and confirmed the animal was the offspring of female blue and a male fin whale. Blue whales have been protected under international law since 1966. Hybrids have previously been recorded by scientists, but are rare and are also protected by international conventions, according to the International Fund for Animal Welfare.